Hello folks, Gino here with American Motorcycle Trading Company in Arlington, Texas, with just a super clean 2004 Yamaha V-Star 650. It's the XVS650. Got the little upswept fender on the back, factory exhausts. It's just a super clean little bike. 650cc air-cooled V-twin, rider floorboards. Got a windshield mounted on it here. See, a 2004 model, and all of the front end looks really nice. Wire spoke rims, got a good tire on the front. See any signs where it's been hurt at all? I did see a couple of little picks back here on the back fender. I want to show you right here. There's a couple little picks and a little scratch coming off there. Then right here at the where the seat bolt's on, sometimes folks will bump the paint with that seat, putting it on or off, checking the battery or whatever. Got a shaft drive. It's a soft tail bike. Excellent tire on the rear, drum brake. Set of soft throwover leather saddle bags, passenger backrest. It's really a nice little scoot. Looks like somebody's boot just went across that seat there. May have just, it didn't tear that seat, but it does have a little scratch in the seat. It looks like maybe something's on there that can come off. The tank looks real good. Side cover looks good. You can tell this one was kept inside for sure. Right here there may be a little, no, that came off. Down behind that exhaust down there, I see a little spot. All the screws, chrome looks good. Got a little rub back here, I see. Fire it off and let you give it a listen. This would be a perfect first bike, an excellent commuter bike. It's low, low miles, 2,476 miles on a 2004 model. You can see all the switches look real nice, all of this up here. It's not corroded, just clean, clean. Rider floorboards, got the choke on. See, I see here on the tank, I just spotted a little scratch right in there. Runs like a top. Sweet little ride. If you'd like to know more about it, call our sales team toll free at 888-400-1151. They can tell you all about it. You can go online and see our complete inventory at cleanharleys.com. We take almost anything in on trade, and we sell and ship bikes all over the world, so it'd be easy to get this one to you. This is Gino with American Motorcycle Trading Company in Arlington, Texas. Thanks for looking.